Piezo computers are a new class of computer devices that are fundamentally different from current computer technologies. Ordinary computers are based on transistors. They store and process data by passing an electric current through a transistor. Transistors are made of semiconductors. Every IC, such as CPU or RAM, has many millions of transistors. In contrast, piezo computers are based on piezoelectric materials. They store and process data by applying a voltage to a piezoelectric substrate. Piezoelectric materials are insulators. They do not let the current pass through them. Piezo computers have many advantages over transistor-based computers. They are faster, more reliable, and very energy efficient. The energy consumption is more than 1 billion times smaller. Piezo computers can replace the current computer technologies in every application they have. In addition, they open up new applications that are not possible with current technologies. One of them is medical applications. Using piezo computers, we can offer practical solutions for diseases such as diabetes, obesity, heart disease, cancer, and many other health problems. Also, there are many industrial applications for piezo computers. Artificial intelligence will get a big boost and will change the relevant technologies. Green energy will become more profitable and hopefully cheaper than fossil fuels. Robots will be able to do things they cannot do today. Financial systems and transactions will change, and even space exploration will be different. And finally, there are military applications too. I hope that the introduction of piezo computers will make human life much better. But the changes will be drastic, and it can happen very quickly.